Who's heard the term psychology, mindset? Let me shortcut it.
And a psychology is made up of four elements. Element number one is story. Every single one of you have a story. I also refer to that as the code. What function has been used to transfer knowledge and experience for the last, say, couple thousand years? Stories. Storytelling is the way humanity transfers knowledge. When you keep telling a child a story over and over and over, and they start adopting that story and start processing it internally, it then becomes a belief system. And your beliefs are nothing more than filters, because what you believe will determine what you see. There's an old saying in psychology, when you change the way you look at the world you look at changes. So the way that we change the beliefs comes down to what we tell our psychology. Those beliefs then form what is called values. And your values are your motives. And our motives are our reason to do something or our reason not to do something. Because our unconscious determines automatic behaviors. Our conscious requires more effort because these are things that we have to push ourselves to do. So the last thing, and this is the roof on the house of psychology, is your identity. I am. Because your story will code your beliefs. Your beliefs will determine all incoming information and what you see, which will then build upon your values, which will determine the things that you'll pursue based on what you believe and the things that you'll retreat from. And when you combine all of that together, that will create an identity, and that identity will be, who am I? I'm a master of business. I'm a master of persuasion. I'm a master of sales. I'm a master of understanding the psychological and metaphysical process of transformation, not just in myself, but also in the application and the teaching to others. Who are you? Because I can almost guarantee you are not who you think you are.